Aid is optimistic. The Kenyan top flight champions can overturn their 6-0 deficit and they take on Algeria's Belouizdad in the CAF Champions League. Gor will face the North Africans at the Nyao Stadium with a very slim chance of sailing into the next round.
Let me tell you, there's no pressure. I've spoken to the boys and they just want to enjoy the game tomorrow. Of course, it will be very, very important for us, yeah, if we can get good results tomorrow. And of course, it will be a very good platform also if we are going to CAF. Then, of course, it will give us that opportunity also to prepare more than when we prepared in Champions League. This is football, and we are going to compete tomorrow.
So far, it has been great, but as for me, I just came yesterday. But the other guys have been training well, so we'll wait and see for tomorrow. Yeah, of course, it's possible if you see they scored it in 90 minutes and tomorrow we have again another 90 minutes. So it's possible we'll fight until the end and maybe we'll see what comes out. I think it will be a boost, especially now we are playing at home and everybody is back. So we are just ready to go for tomorrow.
The coronavirus global pandemic might have wreaked havoc on sports previously, but this year things are bound to be